If you haven't tried Oreo ice cream before, you need to make this. You only need three ingredients and it tastes amazing. First, crush up your Oreos and set these aside. Then add condensed milk and double cream to a bowl and whisk to form soft peaks. Fold in the crushed Oreos, saving some for the top, then scoop the mix into a loaf tin and smooth it out. Top with Oreos, cover it with cling film and freeze for 6 hours. Let it soften, then serve. Enjoy!